Hey, Tom Perez, DNC chair here. We're in Cincinnati, Ohio, hours before the most important election of our lifetime. Behind me is a long line of early voters. People here are determined to vote. They're determined to elect Rich Cordray. They're determined to re-elect our good friend Sherrod Brown, and they're determined to elect Democrats up and down the ticket here.
I've had the privilege of traveling this country, and I see the energy everywhere. I see the energy here. We are restoring our democracy. The way we do it is by voting.